composition that you wrote is called Try Again?
Let's try.
Try Again. Okay. You have to continue writing songs and express your sentiments. Okay? I mean, it's okay to sound like Whitney Houston, but it's better to be original. Okay? So keep writing. And when I come back, I would like to hear 10 more new songs from you. Okay? So, I'm going to take another drink. Because like dry my throat from talking too much. But I want you all to sing along with me. I'm sure you know the song. It's a 22-year-old Christmas song that I wrote and sang with my daughter, Lisa. She was only 19 at the time, and this year she's 41. That's 22 years ago. So thank you for coming, ladies and gentlemen, and may the spirit of Christmas be always in our hearts, wherever you are. Source of all talents, may he continue to bless you with the gift of music.